Welcome back, everyone. Oh. Now that I know that that's actually a thing that I should probably do. Oh. Wonder if that works. No. That's okay. Lots of people doing research. New technology is available. Okay. How on domestication would it allow me to start farming? But I also would have to start feeding the fuckers. I think I'm actually just going to wait. Go for, copper smelting. As crazy it may sound, I may just go with copper smelting. That's a clay. Just gonna grab some more rocks. This is my rock. What? Blah 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 blah. This is my rock one. So I'm gonna clean it up. Look at all of them abandoning their research immediately to go do this. Here's my other stone one. Why not? Maybe I should get wagons. Jesus fuck. When do I get wagons? Wooden cart. Once I get domesticated animals. Okay. So I may be going for copper than the domesticated animals just to get for wagons. Jesus fuck. Well, how well is this doing? Same. Stop due to rain. Interesting. I guess that makes sense. Bees don't want to be out in the rain. Do I have a copper mine already being mined? There's my one copper. The answer seems to be no. I heard somewhere noises. I just want to knock on the door. No, one of my cats is going to count the fish. Is my other prop? Thank you. Do I have more people such like you're already calling? You call. I was going to get rid of the bone sickle from there, but I'll just leave it. Eventually, I'll kick it out of here. Food's going good. Winter should be almost upon us. That man should be doing research for me. Come on. I think crossbows eventually, or having animals with you, instead of just having the just having bows may work. So you can stay away from the mammoth when you're killing them, but you know eventually you can kill mammoth. Or at least I'm pretty sure. Weird. A little faster. Do I have that set up for this? Yes. Set that one up. That may be the next thing I invest in, more miners. That's set. Your secondary thing will be mining for that one. Same with you. If you're not hauling, you're mining. Hey, donkey. Oh, it's going to be in my neck of woods. All right, hey, built another house. Cool. I have more than enough real estate now. I just need the people to fill it. Oh, these are done. Let's do this forever. Should I eventually have the honey for it? The wind is strong. This one has clothing in it, right? 25. This one? I wonder where the other clothing's going then. People changing their clothes? I'm not sure. If they are changing their clothes, they should be getting rid of the other ones that they're wearing. I'm not sure what everybody knows. Oh, wow. Are these all on the school? Yep. Could put it here. Yeah, that would work. Just be for wood. So I'm pretty sure they use wood to fuel their houses. I'll double check here in a second. Come on. I prefer they didn't use charcoal. And it's not like we don't have enough wood, so I'm just gonna... quickly go through and make sure that no one's using charcoal. I have enough points now. I need to like get that out of there, but everyone's so busy now. the fact that he walked over here and put wood in there instead of putting wood in here, I was just like, wait a second. But, oh, no, hey, hey, no, no. Oh. He now sits in the middle of our town. Okay. Stone spears. Get rid of them. I don't want stone spears. I don't want slings. You won't take anything else, but fine. Take both your bows. Some raw. Okay, I'm going back to what I was actually working on. Do 100 of those? 99 or 90? Anything in this one? Doesn't look like there's anything supposed to be in this one. No, so this is going to be for all copper associated items. Not tools, but everything else that's copper based. Crushed ore itself. Charcoal. And then bars. Just broke them. I know wood never supposed to go here. I have a place for wood. So fuck off with that. I have a place for charcoal. Fuck off with that. I have that. All this. Place for that. I've taken those without ever posting. Except for stone and bone. The reason for that is stone and bone are being phased out, so skins can be phased out. Hey, let's go in there. Any of this? These two don't go in there. These shouldn't go in there. Harsh not going there. Good for hold on. Fuck over here, this is that. Actually, I think that's probably this forever. Which means I probably don't need this. I didn't realize that it was actually doing it. Technology available? Yes. Domestication. Okay, so let's work on that next. This. Put that in there as well. Put all that in there. Put all that in there. And then you. You're just overflow. That's for bones, that's fine. Oh, these are not big. Yeah, I'm gonna need more miners. I think it's what's gonna be the next problem. This will only be for cattle. Actually, with it being the order it is. Actually. Deconstruct. Now that I see that there can only be like four things. I'm gonna try to put them in such a way that I can get actually all four. Raisin buns expired. That's a shame. I'll wait for wagons. That'll be only for cattle. It'll only be for horses. This will only be for sheep. When I can make the other one, I'll make them for pigs. Ooh, I'm really low food. Holy shit. What the fuck happened here? Did that just that much spoil? Trying to find more animals here. they will produce wool. They need to be fed, guys. Just saying. Now we're gonna need more hay. Will this gather at all? Okay. Why'd you guys, why are you guys not feeding the sheep? Just out of curiosity. What did this sheep do to you to hurt you so badly that you refused to feed it? Probably restarting it. Fix that. Merchant has arrived. That's great. Slings. I'm looking for hay. You don't have any hay you want to sell me? The answer would be no, he does not. I'll just buy 2 yarn. Yeah, I think it's... We're actually getting copper, or are we getting copper going here? I don't think we are. I think I'm gonna need more miners. So I think that's what the next thing I'm going to be doing is once I chop these areas off. I think the biggest problem is that I got too much going now. But not enough workers doing it. Technology available. Could go cheese. You know, I'm gonna go fishing rods. See if that kind of like makes I should go bridges. Look how like some of them are doing this. Like that's the I don't know if that's the most efficient way to be doing that. So bridges probably would be the best idea. Next time. Okay. It is also now officially winter. Rods. That's what I'm going to call it. So, yeah. Until next week.